So let's say you're shopping online, you like something, you added it to your cart and you shop for it right away. But wait, let's take a step back and search for the same product on other sites. See that? Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing good. So let's talk about brands and their online presence. So most of the brands and companies, along with selling their products on their own individual websites, they also sell it on bigger platforms like Amazon, Flipkart, Myntra, because these bigger brands have more traffic and they generate more sales. So chances are that higher the presence, higher the sales in favorable conditions. So while window shopping on various apps, I noticed that same products are being sold at different sites, which is not a problem. But the fact that they were being sold at different prices, that is what actually caught my attention and pushed me to make this video. Now usually aisa hota hai ki agar mujhe koi piece kafi zyada pasand aata, I don't shop for it right away. I wait, think over it whether I really need it or not, and then I go ahead and shop for it. So इस पूरे प्रोसेस के दौरान मुझे उस पर्टिकुलर चीज़ का प्राइस मेरे माइंड में रजिस्टर हो जाता है. सो व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड कमिंग अक्रॉस द सेम प्रोडक्ट एट डिफरेंट प्राइजेस, सो आई स्टार्टेड डाइविंग इन अ लिटिल डीपर एंड फ्यू ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स दैट आई विल बी शोइंग यू, उसमें बहुत ही ज़्यादा वास्ट डिफरेंस होगा उनके प्राइस पॉइंट्स पे. सेम ब्रांड, सेम प्रोडक्ट, सेम कलर, सेम साइजिंग, एवरीथिंग सेम, बट द प्राइजेस विल बी रियली डिफरेंट. Now before talking any further, I think now it's time to share some examples, or as I should say, evidences with you all so that you guys can understand better. Now keep in mind that there are a lot of reasons as to why there is so much price difference. So for example, you must have noticed that on Amazon, बहुत बार आपको seller will ask for delivery charges. Doesn't matter if you are a Prime member or not, you will have to pay that certain amount of delivery fee because that is the policy of that seller. इसी तरीके से the commission that a particular site takes will also affect the selling price of the product, because at the end of the day the brand jisne actual mein wo product banaya hai, they need to get back what they have invested and also create certain profit on it. Now guys, let me clear this out. Whenever you are shopping online, never make the price the deciding factor. Always focus on the return and exchange policies, because a lot of times aisa hoga ki you shop probably a pair of pants, when it reaches you, you see ki even though it says 28, it actually doesn't fit you. Then even if you bought it at a cheaper price, but if the seller says that they won't return it, there is no exchange policy, then basically that's a waste of money. So always and always first look at the exchange and return policies of that particular seller, of that website, or wherever you are shopping from. And if they happen to be the same on various platforms, then obviously money should be the deciding factor for you. Now let me conclude this video for you all by saying that if you have a little extra time, to thoda sa search kar liya karo. All you have to do is just copy paste the name of the product on a different site. That's it, that's legit it. Agar us site pe available hoga, it will show up. Nahi hoga to it won't show up. But in the longer run, little by little, you will end up saving a lot. So the moral of the story is that do your research, be a conscious shopper. I will meet you guys in the next one. Until then, bye.